today we are in Richmond at the Vancouver International Airport to see if we can make it to the Iona Spit.
Also called Iona Cell Jetty, is located on Iona Island in Iona Beach Regional Park. In total, this trip is about 18 kilometers from Templeton to the end of the jetty and back.
All right, here we are. Oh, this is gonna be fun. Well, it is a really, really nice day out today. It's like 26 degrees. I don't know if my power chair can make it from the Templeton SkyTrain to Iona Beach. This should be completely fine.
Yeah, that's right. Derek Ferguson, it's a funny name.
The road was deemed unsafe by ICBC after 3 collisions in 4 years, with a new pedestrian cyclist lane being added. It does currently seem dangerous to be using this road at the moment, but it should be completed and safe by the time this video comes out.
Place. That's pretty much it. I'm almost there.